Well, the Commonwealth Youth Games will get going on the 19th of July over in Nassau in the Bahamas, and Trinidad and Tobago will be represented by beach football, one of three team sports Team TTO will participate in. Ken Fuentes spoke to the coach, Chad Apoo.
Beach soccer will make its debut at this year's Commonwealth Junior Games in the Bahamas. And the man charged with guiding our young men's and women's team is national player Chad Apoo. Apoo, who represented this country in World Cup qualifiers recently, says the preparation for the teams went well.
It's been actually more than we expected. I think the guys and the girls have both progressed at a rate even faster than we did when we started playing.
He adds the kids' willingness to learn made his job a lot easier.
I mean, for me, the younger athletes, I think because they're at an age where they're so willing to learn, it's very easy for me as the coach. You know, they all also look up to myself and other national team players. And they always want to know, coach, can you teach us now today how to do this, how to do that? They're always looking at games online and they're always willing to learn.
This will be the first time that a women's beach soccer team will represent TNT in international competition. Ironically, at the first women's international beach soccer tournament to be held in the Caribbean. Team captain Nia Honore says they are ready for the challenge.
But you know, so far, our preparations has been smooth. We have been working hard, putting a lot of effort in training, and we have had some good beach sessions so that we can be able to learn how to scoop the ball. You know, so far we are very excited to go and represent our country, being pioneers for the sport. You know, we hope to bring back the goal and, you know, make the sport a big thing in Trinidad so that we can expand and create opportunities for ourselves.
The teams leave on Sunday for the Bahamas. Kent Fuentes, C Sports.